In the Kamigaki area, they have a sort of tiered lunchbox they use for a single day when flower viewing. Upon returning, they throw them away, trampling them underfoot. The end is important in all things.
Yeah. Left at the temple steps as an infant, taken in by the abbot, had to stay persistent. Mock floors, stop doors hinging, learn chords singing, then sword swinging. Lady, you're flinging the broom on the room of the princess, which she is your long lost sister. That's incest, Mr. Ice, water abstinence, and expulsion is imminent. He can't concentrate nor avoid his fate. He's learned how to fight, but tonight he goes away. They caught a fright when they saw her sheets were red. In daylight, the house of his master getting smaller in the distance. Knowing no past, nor a future in the instance. His mother at birth lost, his brothers told him fuck off, fuck them. He'll use his knowledge to get fucked then.
Apprenticed in the temple with the Guangzhou nip.
Check it, re into the deeds that I need to decline. I'm a
rebel without a cause, performing without a flaw. Trouble without a pause, there's no reforming the dragon claw.
Apprenticed in the temple with the Guangzhou nip.
Check it, re into the deeds that I need to decline. I'm a
rebel without a cause, performing without a flaw. Trouble without a pause, there's no reforming the dragon claw.
Yo. Now this may not be my story, but it lands on me to tell. Don't be worried, all ends well, or does it? You mustn't preempt this. 2 miles from the temple when the smiles of a temptress again giving troubling times, and a witness reports this to the lord of the village, who descends with rage to spread discord and pillage. The boy is captured, annoyed, the lord raptures in delight that his inmate might be burned by candles at an angle. But when the torturers attempt to get into his cell, he gives them hell with a backflip, roundhouse kick, and spastic elastic tactics of his masters. The old instincts spring into action, so he laughs as his path leads him straight to the chamber of the governor. Nice with the slice, he needs no comforter, for he is the dishonorer.
Apprenticed in the temple with the Guangzhou nip.
Check it, re into the deeds that I need to decline. I'm a
rebel without a cause, performing without a flaw. Trouble without a pause, there's no reforming the dragon claw.
Apprenticed in the temple with the Guangzhou nip.
Check it, re into the deeds that I need to decline. I'm a
rebel without a cause, performing without a flaw. Trouble without a pause, there's no reforming the dragon claw.
Apprenticed in the temple with the Guangzhou nip.
Check it.
There's no reforming the dragon claw.
Apprenticed in the temple with the Guangzhou nip.
Rebel without a cause, performing without a flaw. Trouble without a pause, there's no reforming the dragon claw.
Apprenticed in the temple with the Guangzhou nip.